Dzień dobry. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. With a slight delay, waiting for the last people to arrive, we are finally ready to start. First of all, I would like to welcome all of you here very warmly, and I am very happy that at the first meeting of people related, linked to the Magento platform, that there's so many of us here, and it is a good sign for the future of what is happening in Poland, how it's all developing, and what are the prospects for the future. I hope that the speakers from both Poland and abroad will be able to give you a lot of interesting insights, less obvious applications of Magento, and they'll give you a good basis for the building of community, which is the basis, the foundation of Magento, of the Magento platform, which was established as the open source platform, and this is the core of this platform. Today we are going to start with a presentation of Kathleen Cleese, who represents Magento. Please come over. And please enjoy the presentation.